Good afternoon, everyone. My name is Yiwon from UN Factory. I'm the founder and the CEO. Today, we live in the era of mobile. It has changed a lot of things around us. And it has changed our daily life dramatically. But this, as flyer, does exist even now in the newspaper or in the store. So, why I'm standing here and making the service is getting rid of all ad flyers in the market. Ladies and gentlemen, introduce our service, Replace. It's auto ad solution for retailers' mobile application based on users, the customer's location. It makes retailers, which has brick and mortar stores, advertise easier and more efficient than any other solution. As I mentioned first, mobile is really important these days. Then why do we choose Replace? According to the research, 94% of smartphone users have researched shopping information in the store. By their smartphone. And after their researching on the smartphone, approximately 40% of them go to store and purchase supply. Well, then some people might think, wow, 40% of them go to store and purchase supply after searching by their smartphone? Then, mobile application is really useful for customers in this world? Well, is that true? Unfortunately, no. As you can see on this screen, store is ranked 7th place, the last one, as a place of shopping information search. Just only about 20% of them go to store and get the shopping information. Why does that happen? The reason why is the shopper's user experience in the store. Then what is it? Nobody wants to use a smartphone which has a small screen in the store. It is too annoying to use. Actually, our both hands are full of stuff that we bought. And store itself is too crowded to use smartphone. There are so many people and stuff catching our eyes. So we shouldn't bother users while they're shopping. We should make them unlock their smartphone, find the application and run it by themselves. So we've tried to solve this problem and finally, we've made it. Okay, this is how it goes. Most of the time, our smartphone screen is off. But if I enter or just pass by the store, smartphone receives a push message from the store. If I want to get 50% coupon from the store, I just simply touch this message and then store's application runs automatically to give me an excellent and proper information based on my location. Replace can give huge benefit to the retailers in two aspects. First, outside. Replace uses Bluetooth and Wi-Fi technology which is generally accepted by the users. And as I explained before, it will bring potential customers into the store like this. Second, inside. If the potential customer who received a pushy message walks into the store, our admin page will be saved and shown the accurate and useful customer's data for targeted marketing. So, I'm going to show you a quick demo. This is before the presentation, I installed the special application for our Good Things mission. So if I go to that area, actually we just set up our own device. So, there's a device. Okay. Come, please. Yes, like this. So I got push message from the free drink. Please, yeah, thank you. So with this simple and innovative solution, Replace can make retailers' own application more useful than before. And we can generate solid revenue by total B2B solution. We are going to provide a check-in API for mobile application, admin server, check-in device, and app server as a full package to the retailers. And then, we are going to add and measurement receive from them. Our pricing order is, consists of two parts. First, admin page fee. It is cost per month. Second, is ad messaging fee. It is cost per message. And we know there are several competitors in the market. As I mentioned before, ad flyers or direct mail posts are not effective anymore. And there is LBS shopping application service, such as Shopping in America. But some retailers, many retailers, has hesitated to participate in because this is a platform service. There are plenty of their competitors in that kind of platform service. And there is Wi-Fi or Bluetooth beacon manufacturer such as Eskot in Finland. Actually, there are products and OpenAPI is kind of cool, but they don't provide total solution for retail companies. Some people worry about the market size that replace is targeting, but there are a lot of retail companies which has their own application. So our targeting market is not small; it's much larger than you think. And our vision goal and future plan is really clear. Our short-term goal is to become number one and the largest LBS solution in Korea, and then we are going to expand our service to the global market. It's our first step. Olivia will launch May 2014, their first application applying our solution. So far, we briefly looked at it. Simple, effective, replaces. We are going to redesign offline shopping experience. So please support our journey of challenge. The end of the presentation. Thank you so much. 감사합니다.
All right, that's it.
Yes.
제가 아까 데모가 너무 화면이 작아서 못 봤는데
예.
혹시 조금만 더 예를 들면 올리비엄 같은 예시에서 올리비엄의 앱에서 이렇게 노티피케이션이 뜨는 건가요? 아니면 위플레이스 앱에서 뜨는 건가요?
이게 저희가 애플리케이션을 만드는 건 아니고요. 저희가 API를 무료화 시켜서 아까 전에 말씀드렸던 그... 죄송합니다. 예, 요것처럼 저 네 가지를 이제 저희가 패키지로 해서 그 올리비엄 애플리케이션, 리테일러스 애플리케이션에 이렇게 그냥 그대로 쓰게 되는 거죠. 예, 물론 쿠폰함 같은 경우에는 저희가 따로 모듈로 만들어서 따로 페이지를 구성해서 만들어 드리긴 합니다. 근데 기본적으로는 뭐 올리브영이라든지 디파트먼트 스토어 그런 이제 온 애플리케이션에 자동으로 이렇게 뜨는 그런 식으로 이제 구성이 되어 있습니다.
그 올리브영에서 예. 그 설득을 했을 때
예.
보는 키 매출이 어떻게 돼요? 이거를 쓰면은 뭐 내가 뭐를 향상시키겠다. 아.
저희가 이제 수많은 유통업체랑 미팅을 해봤는데 사실 처음에는 이 자동 광고 바로 이제 위치에 딱 들어가서 자동 본다는 거 일단 매력을 느끼는데 그 다음에는 그 백그라운드에 있는 데이터들 저희가 위치 기반이다 보니까 사람들이 언제 많이 들어오는지 뭐 예를 들어서 1시 타임에 사람이 많이 들어오고 3시 타임에 사람이 적게 들어온다 이런 것들이 저희 어드민 서버에 그 관리자들이 이제 볼 수가 있거든요 시간별로 그래서 그걸 보고 나서 아 그럼 데이터들이 쌓이면은 뭐 3시에 사람들이 적게 오니까 이때 좀 더 집중적으로 프로모션을 해야 되겠다라는 저희가 어떤 그 타겟팅 마케팅을 위한 자료들을 이제 데이터들을 보여주기 때문에 처음에는 그 자동 광고 솔루션의 매력을 느껴서 오시다가 나중에는 이 데이터들에 더 흥미를 느끼시는 경우도 있습니다.
I think this space is very competitive.
Yes.
For example, in Japan, so many similar services. So how could you differentiate from them?
Differentiate with them?
Yeah.
Actually, as I mentioned before, there are several competitors like that, but I think we are the only one company that provides a total solution. It is B2B model. But I think the other competitors making their own service or just making the Beacon and OpenAPI and that's it. We are just making the whole package for solution. solution, as a total solution. So this is the key thing that differentiates with us to other competitors.
Initially,
yes.
Who do you think is your ideal customer? Is it a small, medium business? Is it a multi-store retailer? Is it a large franchise?
Actually, our first strategy is to penetrating the big retail companies, and after that, I think small retail companies can follow this kind of solution. So our first strategy is to penetrating the big retailers like Olivia or department store.
Do you think your solution is sophisticated enough for the big retailers at this point?
So far, I think so. Yes.
Thank you.
Yeah, actually, we have a lot of meetings with department store, the largest department, two of the largest department store in Korea. They said, "Well, it's testable. So, if you have a reference with a big, if you have a big reference with the big retailers like Shinsei Olivia, then we are going to get a meeting with you. So, we need just a reference for with a big retailers."
Thank you.
Yeah, thank you.
Alright, thank you very much.
감사합니다.
네.